Training ang Pinoy ice skating champion na si Michael Martinez. Pinaghahandaan ni Martinez ang darating na US International Figure Skating Classic na gagawin next week sa Utah. Aminado si Martinez na kinakabahan pa rin siya sa darating na tournament kahit pa kagagaling lang niya sa dalawang sunod na panalo sa Slovenia at Thailand. Umaasa si Martinez na masusuklian ang mga pagsisikap niya at makakapwesto sa darating na 2018 Winter Olympics.
I'm kind of nervous to compete next week because I wasn't prepared for this competition, but I'll do my best. I feel better, I feel like I can do better in the next competitions, but there's still a lot of things to improve because on that competitions, I saw like things like choreography and other jumps that needs to be polished.